Welcome back to deathtrack. This is our final day, and as you all recall, we have fixed. Well, I say we fixed. We got our engine, which is the best engine you can get, but we haven't fixed any of this stuff. So this might be terrible, and it may not work. And if it doesn't work, well, we'll just have to make a plan. So hopefully it puts us in the lead, because last race, we won, but we don't have transmission, so I don't know how this is going to work out. Oh boy, very nervous. But we've got the fastest engine now, so if we don't have transmission, I don't think we can go all the way to the fastest speed, which is 300 or so. But if we can, then we're good. We got to be a little mindful about what happens on the track here. Oh god. Okay. The reason why my W key is pushed down is something I'm not sure about. There we go. Another one? Wow. Okay, this is going to make it hard if we're going to get around. I think that what we need to do is win. My W key, for whatever reason, is pressed down. That's gonna make this a little bit tricky. All we need to do is win. That's all we need to do. Oh jeez. Terminator. Which, unfortunately, we ate. That's alright. Is someone ahead of us? No, there must be... Okay. We must be coming on... behind Sly. That's what's happening here. We're coming up on Sly. Now, the great thing about this is that if you are even remotely a little bit in the lead, like this, and you're so far ahead, it's quite easy to keep your lead. So that's what we're going to do. This is our plan, anyway. Ah, here we go. We're actually lapping people, which is probably not the best idea, but given that my weapon system is going a little bit haywire, I'm just gonna... I'm gonna grin and bear it. There we go. Oh my god, my shields are going to be so damaged. What I may have to do is I may need to rerun deathtrack, because this is very disorienting. Let me tell you. But that is the power of having the best engine. I got one more round to go. And as I say, once... Oh, cult off warning. Someone wants to stop me from coming in first. Once you gained first and you get a great lead like this, it's very difficult for the other cars to catch up. Especially on the circuit. Oh, ow. Ate a mine there. I'm just gonna get past these people. Or maybe not. Maybe we'll just destroy this person here. I shouldn't really be messing with this, because this is a quick, easy way for me to get out of first. So you see, if we'd lapped people like that and our weapon system had worked out, we would have invariably been killing folks, but my WK is pressed down for whatever reason. This is going to be a problem, but it's not going to be a huge problem. Okay, so I didn't use any weapons in my last go around. Just want to see where we are with the weapon shop. Because it may be that we can buy the best la- No, I don't think we can buy the best lasers. Because I think they cost 7,000. Yeah, 7,600, and we don't have enough. So what we're going to do is we're going to buy some ammo. And that's about the most that we can afford. And I don't want to make an upgrade if it's not going to be worth the time. So I think what we'll do is we will pick up the best wheel spikes here. And I think that will do it for us for the time being. Yeah, I should have actually invested in the beams, but oh well. Okay, so I may have to reload here. I'm going to just save very quickly, see what the next race is like, and if the next race is, you know, doing the same thing. Day three. Then what we'll do is I'll just bail and I'll come right back. So I may have to restart the whole emulator and everything, but we'll see. It wants me to take out Kill Angel. We might be able to actually do that. Oh, I see flickering on the view screen, so I think that we're going to have the same problem again. We'll see in a minute. Weapon system, come online. Nope, okay. We will bail. Oh, I actually cannot press the escape key. Alright, well that's fine, we'll just get in first then. The key press, the W key press, is keeping me from doing the escape key press. That's okay though, I mean, it's annoying, but what are you gonna do? We'll just come in first. Oh, this is a straight. I don't want to be on a straight. I want to be off of the straight. There's a person behind me. Missile. Okay. I don't... someone must have ate the missile. Oh, goodness. Okay, well, I mean, this is a fairly simple little racetrack, so it's not going to be a problem. If we can escape getting our shields blown off, like completely, then we will be okay. I'm not even going to mess with trying to ram people off the road and whatnot. We're just going to, if we see them, we're going to overtake them. Yes, a friend Sly. Oh. Yeah. Hello there. We should be trying to find Killer Angel in this mess. But, like, honestly... like, given the situation, I don't think it's worth doing. Unless, of course, we're just behind her and we can, you know... that's... Manus... who is ahead of us. But I don't see Killer Angel. Actually, there's a cluster of two cars there. They're trying to separate. You can tell because of the... elongated size of the pixel there, which made it a little bit easier to track who was who. Who is with Menace? Oh, Killer Angel, surprise. Okay, well, maybe we will just ram into her and kill her, because that's probably the fastest way to do this. Yeah, they're glued together, so if we can scoot past the one, and I think this is... I think this is Kill Angel over here. I'm just gonna shoot. Oh, I'm not, because shooting doesn't work. The space bar isn't being recognized. Oh no. Okay, well, that's fine. I can always ram them off the road. It's not efficient or anything, but it'll do. Oh, actually, hang on. If I can sneak around them here, I can get them to get hit by the Terminator. Okay, or not. Come on. There we go. Okay, well, problem solved. I want to say that that was Killer Angel, and that all we have to do now is win. That will net us a whole bunch of money, actually. Let's see who's ahead of me. Yeah, okay, that was Killer Angel, sure. I'm glad I recognized the cars. That makes it a lot easier. Okay, I'm gonna bail. I'll be right back. Dear Joe 4000, do me a favor and don't tell anyone about our little arrangement. We just might want to do some more business shortly. That's what happens when you kill them. We haven't seen it before. Okay, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna sort out the W key press quickly. I just spend some cash and sort us out quickly. Everything took a little bit of damage. But now the thing is that once you're in a lead like this, you can just run away with the game as long as you are playing on easy, because there's not a lot you need to worry about. So we're gonna just pick this up. And we're gonna pick up the other thing that we wanted to pick up, which was the beams. So now we got 10,000 to play with, and the immediate thing to start doing is just to start going into Terminators and missiles. We're gonna pick up missiles, I think. Missiles are heat seeking, so they're a little bit better as far as an investment goes. Bye bye bye. And then we got 1,000 left. I'm not gonna worry about any of this other stuff. Let's go to the part shop. Actually, let's get out of here. And then we'll save and I'll bail and we'll come back. Save. Right, I shall be right back. I am back. Alright, so I'm back, and hopefully this time the W key isn't just gonna keep on pressing down. And we'll see how we go. We didn't get anyone to kill, so we're just gonna try and kill everyone. I see that my weapon system is being a little bit better, so the W key is no longer depressed. And we can go and we can get this done. I don't know if this is the case, but you may want to be aware that there is some strategy to killing people. Because, and I don't think this is the way this works, but if you kill them, you are denying them access to weapons and repairs and so on. So they don't come into the new race damaged, but you may be able to stop them from buying upgrades. Now, I don't know if this game is that pre-signed. In other words, I don't know if it plays that way, but if it did, then that would be a good strategy. So we're going to employ some of that. Oh goodness. Missile. Let's just get off the grass here. Oh, I ate the missile. Sure. This is one of my least favorite tracks, only because there's no real straights in it. It's just all curves and I hate it. Oh god. Okay, so I ate the missile and the caltrop because I didn't break there. Hello, Mr. Sly. And now that I have actual weapons, I'll be taking out This doesn't help your standing, really. I mean, it doesn't give you any more money. The only time it gives you more money is when, you actually get asked to take someone out. But we will try and use this to our advantage. Oh, God. Someone fight a Terminator. There we go. Well, they took out whoever that was. I am okay with that. Maybe they took out Sly as well? No, they did not. He's still there. Oh my god. Sly is being super tough today. Oh! We just blew right by him. Which is actually bad, because that's not what I'm supposed to be doing. This is what I was saying earlier, was about, you know, when you're in fifth, you're okay, because no one cares. But when you're... No, we didn't take that slide. When you're in first, everyone's hunting after you. And that is kind of the worst. Okay. Good grief. Okay, weapon shop. Let's get us some more missiles. We used a tiny little fraction of our guns, so I'm inclined to just fix that up. And let's go and get more missiles. And I don't think we have an unless. I was hoping that we'd get to a point where we could get 5 Terminators, but we can't. We can get like none. So, out here, and we shall save. And this, I believe, is the final race. It is Boston. Boston is pretty cool. It's a race by night. And I think, oh, Praying Menace. Okay, sure. 3,000. What we'll just do is we'll hang back. And we will get Praying Menace when she goes by us, and then we will swing back in afterwards. Because I think we'll be okay by doing that. Where's Praying Menace? There's Melissa. There's Crimson Death, I think that's her name. There's Sly. I think Praying Menace is the white car. Yes, there we go. I was remembering correctly. It's been so long since I played this game, and I am surprised to learn that I still remember more or less whose car is whose. Which is, I think, amusing. And probably testament to, like, this game isn't the best game, but it's got a lot of, you know, late 80s weird charm. And so, like, things like that just make me smile. Okay, so we've done what we came to do. Let's win. And with our engine, that's not going to be a problem at all. Oh, a missile. You can eat that missile, friend. Oh god. The missile skated right by us. Melissa may be too far away to catch, actually. Unless Melissa got killed. Which is totally possible. I mean, this is the very last race of the season. Oh boy. I want you. There we go. I actually don't care about how much damage I take here, because we're not going to do the next circuit, so it's all sort of not material. Oh, I thought this was a night race. I'm so sad it isn't, actually. If we do get to catch Melissa, what I'm inclined to do... Ow. We ate the missile. What I'm inclined to do is kill her, just so that we can get first. Okay, you're being kind of a thorn on my side. Yeah. I will solve the problem. This is... Oh, we bought missiles, not terminators. There we go. Oh lord. Okay, we killed someone. I don't think that was our intended target though. Yeah, we're not gonna get first, that's okay. I spent all this time and we have got compromised transmission, so we're never gonna be able to catch up to Melissa now. I spent all this time trying to hunt my mark that I did it, and we're going to lose as a result. Ah well. But you can see, like, from the fuel reading, that you don't really want to set the races more than, like, 5 laps, maybe? And the reason you don't want to do that is because... Oh, I see someone in front. Oh, that's sly. I'm not gonna worry about that. Oh boy. Ow. Ow. But I don't care, so it's fine. Bye. Oh, it didn't kill him? I'm so disturbed. Anyway, we got third. Ah, yes, Melissa and Megadeth came in front. Okay, well, that's right. Yeah, great job, kid. You just made it yourself 3000. I'll look you up when I need your services again. That's his other message. We didn't get first, but we did okay. So I'm all right with that. Well, and this is the end screen. Oh, okay. They're just gonna show me that I won. Circuit champion. I don't know so much about that. But that's the win screen regardless of whether or not you place first or wherever. So I think it's just you actually got through the circuit, and that's what matters. So here's what happens next, right? So you're the champ, take your car through a tougher circuit, okay? And now what happens is that it's bounced you up a level. So you can carry on racing as if though you started afresh. But the good thing, and I like this about this game, although we're going to blow a lot of money every instantly, is that you keep everything that you had. So the two most expensive things here are these two. And now the game gets a little more difficult. And by difficult, I don't mean that it gets more difficult from the perspective of the AI opponents are better. I think that they just have better gear. Like, what probably happened for some of them is that they started off with, you know, this engine and these brakes and these transmissions and these tires, and then they just kept that full 10 races. Now, in the second leg of the tournament, they probably have these engines and all of the same second level items and gear, which makes them more formidable because they're harder to kill. And maybe more difficult to keep track with. But not that they're more difficult AI opponents. And that, friends, is deathtrack. That was all I really wanted to show you. It's a game from my far past. I was playing this when it came out and I really loved it. And I'm glad to be able to show it off for you. The next couple of videos, the next video in particular, will be we'll do all the descriptions and that kind of thing for everything. And there's one or two more things that I want to show off in deathtrack. But that's it for this game. We will start a new game next week and we'll enjoy that too, I hope. Right, have a wonderful evening. Thank you so much for watching deathtrack. I shall see you soon. Please stay safe, folks. Good night for now.